Welcome back to Let's Play Amberstar Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, now heading up to floor number 2 of the Temple of Sansri. We're down here. You can go up either through here or here. Obviously, going up through here. There was a floor underneath this one. This is the entrance or the main level. And we were able to get only so far. I have apparently a key that I need for a gold door. And something else. I did something and something rumbled and I couldn't find out what rumbled. And I didn't see a way clear. That was the entrance. This is the right tower. As you reach the end of the stairs, nothing disturbs the unearthly silence but a soft scratching sound. Okay, as far as sounds go, that's pretty bad sound. Soft scratching sound. I mean, why does it have to be soft, necessarily? Oh, hello! Are you scratching at my chamber door? Okay, we dashed down to 2 again. It was getting tough on the bottom level. Well, not tough necessarily, but there were a lot of them. And the fights are becoming protracted, and now we just got 2 again. Not going to bother with any spells against them. 16 hit points. Yeah, wail on him. I'm gonna redirect everyone else to this one, because this one's probably already dead. Well, almost dead. It's as good as dead. I'll say that much. Twenty-six points on Gridman, wow. Okay, I'm gonna have him use the Fire Basher. We're almost done. He's using the Scimitar now, but we can still use the Fire Basher for a certain amount of fireballs. So, since it would take too long to move him over, he would never make it. This thing would be dead by then. We just throw a fireball. I'm basically gonna use the fireballs up and then just keep Fire Basher around until I find some other kind of magical weapon, because the Scimitar is not magical. Wow. Everybody getting hit hard by this thing. I'm gonna have to heal him. I didn't get a chance to use the fireball. Alright, so that, and that. So, Gribben. Yeah. Sorry, guys. Had some really spicy salsa, and it made me have to clear my throat a lot. Healing 4 maybe would be enough? Eh, not necessarily. I'd like him to have a little more than that. Eh, is it full now anyway? Ah! I hate that. Okay. So we have this a door back there. Let me just take a look at this level. Okay. Oh, this is a rather small level, isn't it? Alright, I'll just remember. I mean, obviously I can tell that, that's unexplored. So we'll continue this way for now. Hmm. Oh, we got... Oh. I thought that was more enemy. Doesn't show up as trash this time. Or treasure, rather. So I guess it is trash. Really? Did I just light one? Hello. Boop. Boop. Rinsing, repeating, killing winged serpents. Casting a spell. Oh, Satine went mad. Now that's no good, because... Who has the, who has that herb? Hopefully it's Trazric. Don't tell me it's Satine who has it. Might be. We need a blue flower. Yes! Okay, blue plant, rather. Whose madness do you wish to cure? I can get in there now. Didn't seem to work before. Alright, and everyone else can attack this thing. Now the only bad thing is that's our last blue plant. So... We'd have to go back to the healer in town, or go back to Ilion and get some more blue plants, which we would do. It's probably better just to go back there in case we get two, you know, madness hitting us. But hopefully it won't happen again. This is only the second time. And I do not have a Cure Madness spell. I mean, it is available, if I can find a scroll, but I myself do not. I've never learned that spell. That makes any sense. Successful. They're always successful. Oh, and it blocked out all our protections as well. Why the hell would it do that? I feel like I could kill this any second. You know, and our light went out at the same time. I wonder if we hit some kind of anti-magic field or something like that. Back here somewhere. Anti-magic. Power 3. Do I have enough for armor protection? And only one. Yeah. Maybe it happened because Silkel's leading the party. I know they don't like guys here. Right, continuing on. Another door. And another door. So we've got... That. So, might as well head... Oh, there's a magic mouth that we can talk to. Dead end or not? I'm afraid if I go back, I'm gonna trip that anti-magic field or whatever that is. So let's go this way. Because it did take out our torch. When I had just recently lit one. Oh, he's out of arrows now, Silk? Great. I try to make him useful. He runs out of arrows. Eight. I like it. An 11. 118, 7. 18. 0. 0. Does he attack 6 times now? Damn. Let's just redirect these people. Oh, he's out of stones. Yep, it takes care of that. Okay. Not that the stones are really making it much of a difference. Alright. These things are hitting pretty hard lately. He might get a chance to use this. It's just such a small spell. It's not gonna make much of a difference. I pretty much suspect we're gonna kill this thing this round. Missing some, you know, minor damage dealers, but damage dealers nonetheless, so. Okay, we've got one of these signs here. Can I get around this? Like, we can get around some of them? I think we're gonna have to damage ourselves to get around this. Ouchies! You hear a slight hissing, oh boy, and suddenly the area is filled with shimmering green mist. And some of us are poisoned. Lovely. Luckily, I have neutralized poison, quite a lot of castings. I suppose we're gonna trip that every time you walk through there. Oh, here's the magic mouth. Is this the one we saw, or is it a different one? This is a different one. How can I help you? We want to know about... Let's sign? My sign is... I don't even have my other monitor on here. I think this is the same one we found before. Hold up. These are runes. It is backwards. L. Or whatever it is. S? Yeah, it's S. Alright. I don't know if it makes a difference where I find them. Second magic mouth. Right. Tower. Equals S. We need 8 of these. Luckily, I know just what... I don't want to do that. I probably should. Alright, so there's nothing else up here. Apparently not, it's just this little area here. So I have to... go back through this trap? Or no? Okay. Gonna hit that again, though. So I've been in there, and that's a dead end. See if it turns our... Yep. And everything, yeah, everything went away. Okay, so we are here. I'm gonna rest here. Actually, silk is fine. I don't think I can give anyone that amount of rations, though. Actually, it's... yeah. 74? If I, 73? Droba can take it. He doesn't need it any either. Basically just gave him everything. Okay. Trying to save myself people using rations when they don't have to. That is a map, not... You know, I do it because I hit here and then I hit here. So to go all the way back around to get to the left tower? Botheration. Okay, so Jobania is wasting rations. I am wasting rations. Really? Give him one. I figured he would get back... I think it was only 4 hit points down? I don't even know. Silk, so actually, let's see. Ration. Okay, so you now have a ration. And Joe Benir is wasting as well. Silk gets his 3 points back. So Tragic is still getting hit points back. Oh, he doesn't have rations. Duh. Yeah, he really wasted it. If he can carry this much. You can. Okay. Yeah, he needs to regain all his health. Really just Satine we're waiting on now. Azric's almost done. Are we full? Yes. Magic 3, weapons power 3, and arm protection 2. Oh, I hit that again. I just have to restart every time because I don't know if it's screwing up my recording. Is this where we go in? It's one way in. Hello? Why have you come? Let me guess, it's the same as asking how can I help you or something. Sign. My sign is, oh, the arrow. I think, is that an R? Yes, I've been translating so much of this stuff. Okay, so... First magic mouth, right tower is R. So it's RS. I guess I put them in my own order, I don't know. Exit out. Seven madness. Oh, there's another magic mouth around the corner as well. Thought that would be the same one. So just about done with this right tower. What do you want? Well, that's a very dangerous question. The shadows asked that question. You don't want that. Sign. Sign is why. Why, damn you, why? Okay, so I'm actually gonna put this, that's the third. The first one we found was a third, the second one we just saw was a second, and the first mouth right tower is Y. I'll just keep this open on the other Y, on the other screen. N. Guessing that's that. So if it went in order of when I found them, it's NRS. I don't think that's the same thing. Okay. No, I was hitting exit. Okay. Alright, so right tower. Let me just have to take another peek up there. Not much to the right tower. Alright. Hold on. Oh, it's a magic mouth at the end. Okay. So now I have to run all the way back around. To get to the left tower. God damn it. My curse. My seemingly never-ending curse. This way isn't as bad as the way down on the basement level. So I'm gonna go this way. So here we go to the end. Oh shit. Pardon my French. Didn't mean to say that. Didn't mean to do that. Really? Isn't this the one that has a way through? Yes, forgot about that. Okay, here we're just gonna go around. Okay. Almost halfway there. Okay. Alright. Where are we now? That's the entrance. We don't need to be going that way. Beat it, beat it, beat it. Oh. Get this crap again. Wait a second. Did I make it past there? No. I gotta turn around somehow. So where am I? Facing... Alright, we need to go north. Yay! Just have to go to the bottom of all this. Please turn when I click on you. It's just the right thing to do, you know? Right, we can go to one of these. There we go. Check on the map. Almost there, yay! saving. Left tower. Silence surrounds you at the bottom of the stairs, but for an occasional hissing sound. There you go, scratching at one, hissing in the other. Okay, we've got one of these damaging signs. And another anti-magic. Okay, I'm just gonna advance past it. All our protections just winked out of existence. Let's see what Satine can do. I don't want to view items. Or even look at her inventory, for that matter. Anti-magic 3. Weapons power 3. And it may be armor protection 1, yeah. I hate that thing. Hello. Springing into action. These guys can't go. That's about it. Redirect these two. These do hit a lot harder than the ones we found outside and near the temple entrance. Inside. As far as I can tell, about the same amount of hit points, though. That's like the only time you see Jobinir cast a spell. I'm just gonna, stay on with us. Ribbon resisted, nice to see. Probably because we have our protection on. Very important. If it was madness and he went mad, it would have been nothing to do for him. We would have had to leave. Oh, some of us are blinded. You hear the sound of a fuse spluttering. Then there's a bang and the area is filled with blinding light. Pretty dark for blinding light. Not that much. We still can't see. Oh, because... Ah, that's why. Alright, so... Then I can't cast spells, right? Or can I? Heal. Do I not have that? Remove curse. Sickness. I don't. I don't have a heal blindness. But we should have an item that will do that. Or I think there's a potion. Blindness. Is this like... most of an arrow. Alright, we got two. Anyone else have some that could, like, stand to lose some weight? Yeah. Silk. I thought it wasn't gonna work. Because he's the one who's blind. Maybe he poured it down his throat incorrect. That's right. Well, me as well. Okay, so does anyone else have that? We've got, what, four here. Let's split these up a little. That was interesting. Where are we now? Left tower. Ouchies. Hi, a dead end with a magic mouth.